Now this is our friends in Topeka. Notice that's not the location of that giant star pattern that we had. And you can clearly see the timestamps on the 19th there. I'll start over through the first half, and then we'll go back. Zap. Like target practice. According to this map here, this one here is Wichita. So what's Wichita doing on the 19th? I gotta love it. Certainly no energy interference into the atmosphere. There, move along. Let's visit somebody else. What are you doing over there in Dodge City? Nice community out there. Nice commemorative park bench visiting over there. Oh, interesting stuff at Dodge. Check out our friends at Hastings, Nebraska. Let's watch Des Moines. back to Springfield after we change our time. Let's move back up to 23. Let's go back over here to Springfield. Let's start a little later in the day. Of course, we're like 6 hours or so behind on UTC time. They're targeting the cells over towards Illinois, towards St. Louis. Looks like they're making themselves a magnet because those other cells come in and go rushing right towards Springfield. We gotta get to the radar station ASAP. Goodness.